Today at 5, WIS investigates polling problems. Some of you had to wait hours and hours.
Can you tell us what went wrong with these polls?
Jody Barr gets answers for you.
Were there enough machines out for this
election? Yes, there were enough.
But were they following the rules? Jennifer Emmert shows you what the law says. And what about the voters who did not get their chance to vote? Taylor Kearns shows how they can still make their voice heard.
Your president didn't change, but your weather will, and in time for your weekend.
Today on WIS News 10 at 5.